Hey guys, so today we're going to be talking about why the Logitech G Pro Wireless Mouse is the best mouse. Let's get into it. Alright guys, you know, just like every other video below, I'm going to have a link where you can pick up this bad boy. It's going to be on Amazon, and if you buy it, not only will you be helping yourself out by getting a really good gaming mouse, you'll be helping me out. Because I do earn a little commission from you buying it, and that can really help me out in the long run since YouTube's paying me nothing. Help me out. All right, guys, so I want to get straight into this video about this mouse so we can get straight to it. And the number one thing about the Logitech G Pro Wireless Mouse will have to be its size. So the thing about the Logitech G Pro Wireless Mouse, it's a very, very small mouse, and it just fits in your hand. Like, if you have a big hand, it might feel a little uncomfortable to you, so that's why I used to use the G703. But my G703 broke, so I eventually switched to the G Pro Wireless. And even though my hand's really big, it still felt pretty good in my hand, man. I'm not gonna lie, it just smoothing across surfaces and flicking onto enemies, playing FPS games, it really felt really good using this small, lightweight mouse. And it probably was my smallest mouse I ever had. Other mice I had was very bigger. And then I had a lot of wireless. I feel like the smallest mouse I had, like in terms of weight, was my Razer DeathAdder Elite. I think that was the smallest mouse I had, and it was also wired at the time, so you know, you get the little weight from the wire. So switching to the Logitech G Pro Wireless Mouse, this was easily the lightest mouse I ever had, and it really felt good when playing games. The Logitech G Pro Wireless Mouse is weighing in at 80 grams, and I believe my other mouse weighed in at about 96, and then the G703, if anything's wrong, I'll put them on the screen. And then my DeathAdder Elite was a little lighter than that one, but Logitech G Pro Wireless Mouse, this was the lightest mouse I ever, like, just, you know, touched. And I wanted to try a Glorious mouse, but I decided to go with the Logitech G Pro Wireless because my whole setup is basically Logitech. I got the Logitech headphones, Logitech keyboard, Logitech mouse, and like I said, all that will be in the description below. If you're trying to pick up my setup, it's gonna be there for you. Another thing I want to talk about the mouse is it being ambi. So I'm used to using ergo mouses, which is right-handed mouses, and or mices, whatever you want to use, and I'm used to using those. Because, you know, I'm right-handed, and it just sits really good in my hand. So switching to the Logitech G Pro Wireless, it felt really weird using ambi, because ambi, you know, if you're not left-handed, you know, it's kind of, to me, I think, why would you use it? But using it, I felt like my right bottom of my hand, it felt curved in more, and it didn't rest, so to me, it felt like I was more on top of my shots, flicking in games. I feel like I can do a lot more in a game by my mouse being ambi instead of being ergo. So it being ambi helps me a lot. And also, a thing about it being ambi is you can switch buttons onto left and right. So if you don't want the buttons on the left side of the mouse, which is a right-hand person would use, you put it on the right hand, which a left person would use. And I believe you can use all four buttons, so even you got two extra buttons on your mouse if you want to use that. And you just like pluck them off, and it comes in a box with a different one. Yeah, the box comes with different ones, so you can just, you know, use the other sides and then pluck those on. And it's easy to come off, and it comes with the things where you can pull them off, and you can pull them off in a box. It comes with a lot of stuff in the box. That's really good, and I'll do a little short unboxing right here. Alright guys, another thing about the Logitech G Pro Wireless Mouse has to be its freaking battery life. It's insane. Insane battery life. Dude, I literally would use my mouse. I would leave it on because it, you know, just like it sleeps by itself. I would use it, play a game with it, then watch some Netflix, do a paper with it in school, and just leave my mouse on, never charge. I'll literally go a week, I promise you guys, hardcore gaming, literally on my mouse 24/7. I will literally go a week without charging my mouse, and literally it charges insanely fast. So the battery life for a $150, now $130 mouse, it better be good, you know? So I really like that. And the Logitech brand in this general is really good. I love its hero light sensor. For all its mice that I had, like I said, the Logitech G703 I had, I did have a problem with the scroll wheel, but with this mouse, I really have no problem. The scroll wheel feels really thick and it feels really premium. The click is very clicky. And it just feels really premium, the mouse. And I had this thing at the bottom of the mouse where you can pull off the weighted thing inside for like the metal mouse pads. And pulling that off adds even more of a lightweightness to your mouse. So that's another thing why I believe that the Logitech G Pro Wireless is actually insane. Another thing is the Logitech G Pro Wireless mouse is used by most of the pros in gaming. Everyone really much, TSM and pretty much all of them use the Logitech G Pro Wireless mouse because they're sponsored by Logitech. And also other gamers, I believe like Tens and other gamers in the Valorant scene, they use a Logitech G Pro Wireless. They use a Super Light, I'm pretty sure. They use both, because I know people that use the Super Light and the regular one, because sometimes they don't like the too light of a feel, and sometimes they want it just right. And I heard that the Logitech G Pro Wireless mouse, for people that use both it and a Super Light, is that perfect size. And for all my schoolgoers out there that just want to do it on the homework, they just want to write papers, dude, the mouse is perfect. I mean, it feels lightweight, it feels premium, it feels good. It doesn't feel cheap by any standard. If you buy this mouse, I promise you that you won't have to upgrade anytime soon to another mouse. I wouldn't buy no Apple mouse, or I wouldn't buy any like Windows mouse. Honestly, gaming mouse are the way to go, because you have the extra added buttons on the side and you can really buy those anything using Logitech G Hub. So overall, the Logitech G Pro Wireless mouse is a really, really good mouse. And I 100% believe that all you guys should pick it up. Like I said, the link below would get you it, at least one of you guys, I promise. And if you comment, I will like your comment if you bought the mouse using my link. I would love it so much. Thank you guys for 400 subs, and we're on our way up to the top. Make sure you like the video. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you turn the post bells on. Love you guys. I'm going to see you in the next one. Peace.